by non-stop is that people don't sleep after, unless it is midnight, no, unless it is 2 a.m., 4 a.m. thereabouts, but something like from morning up to evening, people don't sleep. They want to make sure that they see the new year. Me, I don't know, I think new year is just something normal, but here in Ivory Coast, it's not something normal. Everybody wants to see. Especially all the markets in Ivory Coast becomes full. People are full like water. You don't know where they are coming from. You'll be thinking that how come you've never seen this kind of people before, but Charlie, 31st December in Ivory Coast. If you don't take care and send your children to the market, they might go missing. Yes, so I'll be showing you some of the things in the market today, and also they will be some fireworks are done from 10 p.m. going up to 12 or 1 a.m. That's when they are going to stop. So I'm taking this opportunity to film it and also to show you how they are going to do this firework competition. I hope you'll like it. Stay tuned and also don't forget to share this video. And for those who are new to my channel, you're welcome, and then thank you very much for your support and for your love. I'm not going to be able to do it.